after turn on the power, we wait the camera put up. We'll listen the sound until the head turning finish. So wait 2 minutes.
系统启动中。
Until the head is not turning, the second time hear the sound, so it's
请用 WiFi 智能快配连接路由.
Put up, then go to the handphone, turn on the V380 Pro. Okay.
请用 WiFi 智能快配连接路由.
Okay, then press at the camera. WiFi.
请用 WiFi 智能快配连接路由.
Okay, then after that, WiFi Smart Link connection. Then the GPS must turn on.
请用 WiFi 智能快配连接路由.
Okay, one more time, WiFi Smart Link connection. Okay, then to key in your WiFi name and. Remember, it's 2.5G.
Wi-Fi only can use.
Then key in your password. Okay, then scan the ID.
请用 Wi-Fi 智能快配连接路由.
The ID number same as the device number. Okay, then next.
完成.
Okay, then go, then select the device name and finish. Okay, then press. Now you can. Then first time you need to set the password. Okay, then confirm it. Then we play. Now is it can use a the yeah. Okay, now we are finished.